everyone, Brian here with Sample Library Review, and today we're going to check out Toska from Noon Instruments. This is a library for the Kontakt Player that contains a variety of processed synth, brass, strings, woodwinds, vocals, and field recordings that are processed and layered together to give you new atmospheric sounds. You have three main banks of instruments. We have instruments, relics, and curated presets. The library requires Kontakt Player 6.4.2 or later to run and contains 6.5 GB of samples. The price of this library is £89. Alright, so let's check out Toska. As you can see, we have three separate banks here. We have curated presets, instruments, and then relics. So we're going to go in and load some of these and see what everything sounds like. Now you'll notice that there are some controls here, warmth, strength, width, and wash. And then we also have down here form, absorb, reflect, and then pulse. So you may see me alter some of these as I'm playing the sounds.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, so that was a quick look and listen to Toska from Noon Instruments, and I gotta say, that is very, very evocative. I really like this instrument a lot. I mean, you heard it yourself. I mean, it's so moody. You can just kind of hold down a key or a chord, and most of these are very long, very evolving, but you also heard some of them are very dark, and I kind of was messing with the ADSR controls, and you can make sort of a short attack, more of a synth key type sound, but most of them are very long, very moody, and very, very evocative, very dark, very wet. I instantly get, you know, an instant mood with these, very kind of like the bottom of the ocean. It's a very wet, reverberous sound, sort of kind of like outer space. Really cool instrument. I was not knowing what to expect with this one, but I really love it. I think they knocked it out of the park with this. It is pretty niche, but you heard the sounds that I was able to get from this, and I think they're all fantastic. Again, you know, only cons maybe is that it's kind of a niche instrument, and maybe someone already has synths that do this, but I think the recordings and the samples are unique enough to make this a very worthy purchase if you're into that kind of atmospheric sound design type realm. I really enjoyed it. So this was, again, a quick look at Toska from Noon Instruments.